righty. Welcome back, everybody. Thank you very much for hanging out with me today. I do appreciate it. Playing some thiefy. Sneaky. Want to thank everybody for hanging out. There are many cool things down in the info section down below if you want to check them out. My Twitter is down there. Lots of fun links, merchandise, all kinds of different stuff. This is my singing for my supper moment when I come back from breaks. If I remember, I try and do it because it's, you know, it's my job. But there are many things down below. Merchandise, my Twitter's down there. If you want to contact me directly, email is the best way. I do not check my Twitch messages. I don't think I've checked my Twitch messages in like 2 months. I should probably do that just to see if there's anything important there. But if you want to contact me directly, EzekielIII@gmail.com, all spelled out, it's down below. I also have affiliate links to stuff. I have, of course, the tip button. You can subscribe, all this kind of stuff. But I just want to, after saying all that stuff, I just want to let you guys know that the easiest way you can support me is just by being here, just by watching. And I want to tell you that I'm grateful for that every day. For those of you who pop in and just check out the stream and just, you know, chill out. And I want to give a shout out while I'm thinking about it. And I like to do this at least once a day. Got to give a shout out to all my lurkers out there. To everybody who's just watching the show. Maybe you don't feel like chatting. Maybe you don't like chatting. Maybe you're watching on mobile and it sucks to chat. Maybe you're playing a game while you have me on in the background. Maybe, you know, taking a peek every once in a while. I want to let you guys know every day that I know you're there. So, a toast to my lurkers. You, and I have it memorized now, you are the bulk of the viewers, the unseen heroes of Zeekonia. You are the strong, silent backbone of this community. Hiding in the shadows, hail the lurkers! Cheers. Thank you very much to all my lurkers out there. I want to give a big thank you as well to Gator Neo for 4 months of continued support. Thank you, Gator Neo. And I concur that I am the best. I am the best! Like Toad in Mario Kart. I'm the best. I can't even do it. But I also spied something out of the corner of my eye that I wanted to share with you guys. I don't know what it is, but during the St. Jude fundraiser, there's prizes that fundraisers can earn if they raise a certain amount of money on a certain week or whatever the fuck. So I have a box from St. Jude right here that I want to open in front of you guys, and I have no idea what it is. So it's going to be fun. So let me grab that, and we'll open this fun box from St. Jude. For the prize season or whatever. DS Kaveka for 16 months in a row. Thank you, DS. 16 months, that's 1 year, 4 months. Much love, appreciate it. Let me grab that box. It's a biggie. It's a biggie, too. Oh, yeah. Biggie. What's in the box? And there's Matt Baumer. Matt Baumer for 2 years and 2 months. 2 and 2. I'll see you in 2 and 2. Thank you, Matt Baumer. Let's open this fucking thing up. See what's inside of it. All you got was intestinal worms. No, you got the joy of giving, Scott. And you got my old computer too. So enjoy that. Open up. Don't be like that. Open up. Give me what's inside you. There we go. Alright, now here's the other thing. If it's something I have already, I'll probably do a giveaway. Like if it's an Xbox or a PS4 or something like that. Because I know they do that. If it's another one of... If it's something that I already have, I will be giving it away. For sure. All right. Oh, paper. They gave me paper. Look. Oh, shit. Oh, what did I say? What did I just get done saying? What did I just get done saying? Boom! Boom! Call of Duty Black Ops 3 PS4. Call of Duty Black Ops 3 PS4. What did I just say? All right, we'll be doing a giveaway. I'll make sure to call it out. I'll make sure. That's another reason to follow my Twitter. Another reason to follow my Twitter is if I'm gonna do a giveaway, I will let you guys know on Twitter before it happens. So if you guys want to be a part of the giveaway, follow my Twitter and I will let you know when that's happening. But that's not all. Oh, boom, Xbox One. Boom. Boop, 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 boop. Xbox One brand new in the box as well. So that's what you get for fundraising with St. Jude if you raise enough money. Got an Xbox One and a PS4. I have both of those. So I will be doing a giveaway of those systems. Sometime in the future. So that's the prize season for St. Jude. Last year I got a PS4 and an Xbox One, and I got a DX Racer chair. I got quite a bit of other stuff as well. So, it has Tom Clancy. I'm Jim Carrey. It's the Tom Clancy Division Edition as well, and it's backwards compatible. By the way, see that. Plays Xbox 360 games. It's backwards compatible. So, that's cool. So, a PS4 and an Xbox One to give away in the future. Tam Clancy. So, those are cool. And I got a letter as well. So, let me check this out. All right. Got a letter from Zach that says, "Dear Zeke, thank you for participating in St. Jude Play Live. Because of the amazing work done by you, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital is able to ensure that no family pays for treatment, travel, housing, or food, and is able to focus on what matters most, helping their child live. You've enabled St. Jude to continue leading the way that the world understands, treats, and defeats childhood cancer and other life-threatening illnesses. Enclosed, please find your St. Jude Play Live prizes. Please note, t-shirts, hoodies, and gift cards will be shipped separately at a later date. We hope you want to show off your awesome loot on social media. Please use St. Jude Play Live so we can see your smiling face. Please remember that because of the generosity of our sponsors, St. Jude Play Live is open year-round with cool challenges and prizes. Check your email or visit playlive.stjude.org to see our current promotions, and of course, you are always able to earn service hours. Next year, St. Jude Play Live prize season will begin Friday, April 28, 2017, and we hope you'll be back to play for more than bragging rights. Thanks again for all you've done, and let us know if there's anything we can do to make next year even better. Sincerely, St. Jude Play Live team." Zach signed it, Zach Witten. And it also says, "Thank you" from Susan. Awesome. Cool. Cool! So, hold on. Let me get, song title, get that out of there. Get that text out of there. There we go. So I gotta do this. So I do this. And I go. Wait, print screen. There we go. Does that work? Did it add it? Hold on. Oh, come on. That was supposed to work. What? Is that working? Oh. Hopefully it'll say like... He got to keep one of the kids from St. Jude. He did. Did it work? Hold on. There it is. Okay, I got it. Okay. Yep. That worked. All right. 1 second. I'm going to put these on my desktop and then tweet them out here. Okay, so I got the Xbox. Now I just got to get the PlayStation in there. There we go. There we go. Hopefully that worked. Yep, okay. Yep, okay, good. Good. Okay, everything's good. Everything worked. We'll get those tweeted out as soon as I'm done here. Ginger Mattify. How you doing, Ginger Mattify? You know what? Actually, I'm going to do that right now before, because I'll fucking forget if I don't do it. There we go. Select. Crop. Save. Oops. 11 months, almost a year for Ginger Mattify. Big heart to you. And Obey the Egg, 10 months of awesome entertainment. Thank you, Obey the Egg. All right. Just got to crop. Crop. Save. Perfect. Okay. Now I just gotta tweet him out here. Add images. There we go. Just unboxed my hashtag Saint Jude Play Live prizes, and I got a Division Edition Xbox One and a Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Blops 3 PS4. Tam Clancy, got my Tam Clancy. Next year instead of eating bugs. No, I'm not gonna eat anything gross next year. Gross? No, not gonna do it. What's up, LaFlower? Thief is going very well. Okay. There we go. Just unboxed my St. Jude Play Live. Hashtag St. Jude Play Live prizes. And I got a Division Edition Xbox One and a... I can spell that out. I'm going to spell that out. I hate blops. Black Ops. There we go. There we go. Okay. Perfect. Just unboxed my blah, blah, blah. I got that blah, blah, blah. Okay. Good. We're good. We're good now. Okay. Back to the game. Sorry about the delay, guys. Hope you guys understand. I'm sure you do. But let's start this new mission. Yes. Yes. You told me you would eat ass next year to top the bugs.
Oh. As long as I get to be Kenneth Kniff from Connecticut. I'll eat your ass, little Scott. Eat your ass, little cockboy. You'll melt in my mouth and not in my hand, little cockboy.
Anyway, what's going on? Let's go. Fuck it. Here we go. Oh, do I get to do a minecart ride? Let me do a minecart ride. Or not. Oh, they're fucking shit on the ground. Look at this. Give me that. Yes! 35 gold piece diamond on the water. Oh shit. Oh shit. I better go. I better get going quickly. Okay. It said no swimming. Yes, I did. I downloaded that. I've been looking at the cutscenes. Yes, I have. I don't need that. Just want to make sure I didn't miss any gold. Because I love gold! I'm a thief, for Christ's sake. It's what I get. Your gold and your jewelry is what I expect. And then I grabbed the piano player and I punched him in the face. Anybody? Anybody know what that is? Oh, what happened? Oh. They sting me. Yep, Mick Fisterson got the Beastie Boys, Paul Revere, that's right. And I don't think it's gold, it's cash, your cash in your jewelry, yeah. It's cash in your jewelry, but I know. I was saying gold in your jewelry because you got gold in this game. He said that I didn't. I said that I didn't, but I know he did. Look at the gold in the walls there. I want to get it. What the fuck was that? Oh God! Why is my sword on that now? It's on my head. Okay. I'm Zeke 3 and I get respect. Your gold and your jewelry is what I expect. Yeah, I got dunked by a spider. I did it like this. I did it like that. I did it with a wiffle ball bat. So I'm on the run. The cops got my gun. Something like that. I don't know. I don't know that one by heart. I know a couple of Beastie Boys raps by heart, but that's not one of them. Because that one's... Because if I ever do it at karaoke, that one's slow enough that I can keep up the whole time. But if I didn't, like, memorize Check It Out, I probably wouldn't be able to do it. Because that goes by real fast. What are my objectives? 1,000 total. Okay. No, this game isn't spoopy. As far as I've been playing, it doesn't seem like it's a spoopy game. Oh, Jesus shit! Oh, I was not ready for that! Have a box! Oh, he doesn't care about boxes. He doesn't care about boxes. Sucks. I was not aware that that was going to happen. I did not know that there were zombies in this game. Wait a minute. Okay. I went in and do it without... without buying shit again. Alright. Now we'll save. There we go. Now we got it. Sorry. I restarted the mission without buying anything and then I quick saved over it. Being a big dumb dummy head. I got rubble. If we do that, we'll be in Bonnie. Barney? Bonnie? Rubble? Trouble? They just pop right up, don't they? This is back the way I came, no? Yeah, it is. That accent was bad. I know. I never claimed it was good. Your attitude is bad. Oh, he can walk right through it. He can walk right through it. That did nothing. The box, it does nothing. Oh my god. Oh my god! A fucking dead end!
God damn it.
Oh yeah. No, Don Cheadle's accent was pretty bad. And I was copying him, so. It was a copy of a bad copy. What are you doing? Stop doing that. Oh. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, this is the dead end. I accept my fate! No, I don't. Okay.
Love the goodies month. Have you played Full Throttle yet?
I have not.
That's one game one don't want to miss you playing.
I have not played Full Throttle yet, but it's definitely one of those that people have been asking about. Okay, so I have to find a way to lower that. Oh, the jump is so wonky. It just doesn't want to work sometimes. Like, if you're too close to a thing, it just doesn't... It wants to climb up the... Like, crawl up the wall. Oh! Balls! Oh, I see. I see. Okay. I could see myself doing the like the Half-Life 2 jump, the box jump. I don't know how to do it though. Oh, actually, I don't think you can because you don't like put it in front of you. All I had to do was look down. All right. Sneak through the mines and factory to the Hammer Prison. Locate and release Cuddy. Locate and release Basso. Locate Issid and Beggar and get your lucky hand back. Loot. Escape from the prison with Cuddy and Basso with the boxman. Okay. No, it's not just hold space. I was just holding space, but looking down actually like went.
Piano. Oh, London.
Holy water arrow? Bartender, I get it. That's a great one. Oh, hot tip. Word on the street is that the Hammers are eager to take back the top level of the Haunted Mines because there's a specially blessed holy water font there, which I just found, so that's good. What's the hot tip? According to Dickett, a heretic who was recently let out of Craig's Cleft, Cuddy's being held in cell block 4. Can I pick up the skull? Oh, God. Craigslist? Hey, what's this? Hold on, did you have anything on you? Nothing pickpocketable? Alright. Just found a dead guy. Hey, eat a box! Oh, he doesn't give a shit. He don't give a shit about no box.
Yeah.
No, bad idea. I was gonna blackjack the zombie just to see if it worked, but fuck all that. Oh wait, I have holy water. Let's try that. That sounds fun. There you are. Oh. Shit! I used it twice. Herp a derp derp. Are you even supposed to like look for something like that? That is so dumb. Pop goes a zombie because the zombie go pop. Don't forget, I need to find $1,000 worth of treasure here, so. If I'm looking around, that's what I'm looking for, is the treasure. Go for a nice dip. What is that? Came in, is it? Do not seek the treasure. It's a bushwhack.
Striving to learn our teachings.
There are novices still.
But fewer, brother, fewer. Youths in this time seek to learn about gold and politics, not honest craft.
'Twill be their loss when they come of age and know not how to accomplish aught of consequence.
Immediately starts whistling. I can throw fucking corpse parts at him. Oh God! He just stands up. Oh, can I? Hold on, can I? Oh, I probably shouldn't. I can't. You done? RUNNOFT. Probably shouldn't let these guys get eaten, huh?
Hello?
Hello? Get him! Oh, okay.
All is well.
All is well. Just zombies and an intruder. No big deal. All is well. Turn around, zombie. That worked just fine. See where I was, and then we're gonna pass this guy on here. Oh, shit. Look at that. Hey! Treasure! Gold! Now, okay, I don't need to do that no more. Where's this asshole?
Something made a noise.
Yes, something definitely made a noise.
Thou shalt not hide.
Oh my God, fuck you, dude, I got you. Come on, that hit you. Don't be an asshole. Don't be cheater. Cheater, you're a cheater. There's a fucking Walking Dead right next to you. Oh, Don Piano. The arrows! They do nothing! Yo! I like that they gave him like a super pussy ass voice. Like, I don't know what it was, but it's gone now. Maybe not that. Maybe it's just like just super unthreatening. Drop your I don't know what it was, but it's gone now. Probably shouldn't have hired you to be a guard. Did we just become best friends? How are we doing on gold? 385? Hmm. Oh, that's right. You can't just, you gotta jump at it first. I smoked myself into a weed nap. What's up, Sith Adam? How you doing? Okay. Just whistling, whistling, whistle,
I would not have thought that rats would dare their teeth against the builder's house. A plague on these rats.
Ow. Good luck, Mushkiss. Good luck.
Oh, what is that?
What is that? Now, who goes there? What could possibly that be?
The builder shall spy thee if I cannot.
The builder sees all.
Halt!
Ah, Masher! Masher! Damn it. Does he come up here?
And the builder said, if the foundation is weak, you wail and gnash your teeth. You ask it to recore itself. Nay, you tear it down and begin anew. So shall it be with all my children, whether they be stone. Vigilance is our shield that protects us from the squalid past. Knowledge is our weapon with which we carve a path to an enlightened future.
Who's passes in there?
Oh, God, okay, that guy's gonna see me, okay. Okay, good to know, good to know.
Yay. Who comes unto me?
Oh, nice. Go, go, gadget arms. Go, go, gadget arms. Pick up the guard. Am I good friends with Elo? I am friends with Elo. Like, he is definitely a friend of mine. Good friends, I'm not sure what you mean by good friends. Like, we don't call each other, like, on the phone, hang out and stuff, but we're friends as far as, I don't know, like, me and Co Carnage are friends, like, me and JP are friends, you know? We're friends, yes, but, like, depends on your definition of good friends. All right. Saved it up. Do I tickle his pickle? Sometimes. Sometimes his pickle needs a tickle, and I'm the only one who can do it. I'm the only one who does it right, like he likes. All right, we get it. You have friends. Yeah, not like there's like no one that will save maybe one other person that is like a man versus game level friend of mine.
Something I hold there.
Ha ho there. Ugh, hold there, savior. Ah, man. Going somewhere. Ah! Ha! Ouch! Would you guys do each other's nails? Yes, we'd braid each other's hair. How about that? We'd braid each other's beards. I would gladly braid Elo's beard. For sure. Without a doubt. Well, thank you, Perp Drag. So, yeah, if beard braiding makes us, like, in your opinion, good friends, then yes. We are good friends. What the fuck do I need a hammer for? It's not a weapon I can use.
Stand forth and speak thyself if thou back to thyself, villain!
Close the door on him! Ah, shit! God damn it! I don't know if I don't load it fast enough. Speak, friend, and enter.
Who is there?
Intruder! Beware an intruder!
There's no intruder here. There's no intruder here!
Thou hast slipped me, but not forever.
What? Hello? Hello?
Come forth and bite me, villain!
Bye! Good night! I don't know where to put this man.
If thou be there, bespeak thyself.
I will not bespeak myself.
I and there was much rejoicing.
Hey! Been enjoying this retro month. Glad to see it extended. Well, thank you, Capricorn Cross. There's much rejoicing. I really want to get this guy out of the spotlight here. I don't know where to put him, though. How about right there? There. How about right there?
Anything?
Who made that noise?
Nobody. One down, one to go. Who made that noise? Battlefield 1? Nah, I don't really care about. I don't care about FPSs really all that much. I don't care. The only one I kind of care about is the new Call of Duty that might be coming out soonish. The space Call of Duty, the sci-fi Call of Duty. I'm looking forward to that for sure.
In truth, I have never heard such carrying on as this thief's pawn, Cutty.
One would think these scum had never faced tribulation in their lives.
For a time, I thought Block 4 might never sleep again for his coughs. But he quiets now.
Lurk away, Capricorn Cross. Good. Thank you.
Death or Dorian's, twill be the same for him in the end.
Nothing. You heard nothing.
Vigilance is our shield that protects us from the squalid past.
Protect us from the squalid past.
With which we carve a path to an enlightened future.
What the fuck?
Vigilance is our shield that protects us from the squalid past. Knowledge is our weapon, with which we carve a path to an enlightened future.
Okay. Nothing? Nothing, tra-la-la!
Intruder!
Masher! Well, that's right, I never did this. Now do it. Oh, it's gonna give me a gold thingy. Look at them graphics. Look at those graphics. They have aged really well. Oh. Yeah. Fucking, they forged a wooden hammer. I can't even use it.
Think not that thou shalt vanish now.
I can't. I can't even drop it? Okay.
In truth, I have never heard such carrying on as this thief's pawn, Cutty.
One would think these scum had never faced tribulation in their lives.
For a time, I thought Block 4 might never sleep again for his coughs. But he...
Oh, okay.
Now.
That guard has
Good.
The key.
Death or Doran's twill
you can't
be
use
same
it.
For him in the end.
There, finally, God, come on. There. Why you can't use a mallet? I'd love to. I think it'd be fucking hilarious to use the mallet. You've got to be fucking kidding me. There is a fucking, like, spyglass? Like, submarine-style fucking spyglass? There's a fucking submarine-style fucking spyglass?
Is there.
Think not that thou shalt vanish now.
And there it is, yeah. It's called a periscope. I know what it's called, Flying Minister! Now do the Tom Hanks from Money Pit laugh. Ah! Ah! Wait, doesn't it go like... What if I can use, like, an item to, like, cover that shit up?
Hmm.
Will he come out?
No, wait. Who is that?
Oh, he will. Look at that.
The shadow shall not cloak me forever.
Okay. I wonder if he'll fall down the stairs. Alright. That'll do. That'll do! Fuck. Okay. I hope I didn't relock that just now. What up, RH Omicron? How you doing? Alarm! Swim against the stream, the current! Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Alright, I'm just gonna explore, because I think this is probably where we go to get out. Andy! You goonie!
Didst thou see someone?
Hello.
Over there?
Show thyself. I think.
Oh, I almost had a twofer there. Fuck you. That is such fucking bullshit. The thing is very, very touchy. Very, like, accurate.
Okay. Save, Jesus. Is that Ozzy Osbourne? No! Breezy Gamer, take it easy. Hopefully you check it out next time. Hopefully you hit that follow button. That goes for all y'all. If you like what you see here, hit that follow button, babies. Dwagonborn! Hello, Dwagonborn.
Yay. Who comes on to me?
I come on to you. I will come on your face. I will come right on to you.
Stand forth and speak thyself.
What? What? Gonna open the door? What up, Green Sam?
Cease thy games and face me.
Oh, shit, there it is. What's it doing way the fuck up there? What? That guy should have been toast. Some lady taker gelding. Oh, gelding. Oh, missing vandal, whisking factory work, Will's heretic, meditation factory work, Cuddy, thief's pawn, palms scalded daily. Jeez, Tibble, whorekeep, died of flux. Nice.
Let them all out! Oops. Or did I close them all up? I think I might have closed them all up. Whoops. Whoops. Let all the animals out of the zoo. Bye. No. No. Turn it off. Turn it off! Oh, shit! Shit! Reload! Are they labeled? 1, 4, 5, 6, 8. Turn it off! All of my brothers shall be freed! Hey. You alright? No? Okay. Okay, I can't get in there. Ha! No one expects the Zeke Inquisition! No! Shut them all down! 3PO, shut them all down! Someone is having a good time in prison. Someone is enjoying themselves.
Who is there?
Oh! What other games are on the list? Planescape Torment, I want to check that out. System Shock is on the list. Hold on. Held in cell block 4. Okay. Oh, so your hammers are you gonna... Oh, we already did that one. But cell block 4 is where I need to be. Okay. And Planescape is a Dungeons and Dragons game, right? I gotta do CB4. Gotta play Sweat on My Balls. Level 2. Level 1.
I heard something.
Oh, there's cell block 4. Wait a fucking minute. How the fuck?
Stop right there.
What are you gonna do? Come down here? What the shit is going on here?
I shall spy thee ere long, thief.
You can go ahead and spy me now if you want. Oh, okay. Hey! Oh, it's by the door. There it is. Okay. Yes, the Lady of Pain. Get it now. Come on. Turn. Move. Move your face. Turn the other way. There you go.
If thou be there, bespeak thyself.
Thou be no nine. Thou be nowhere and nothing. So many now build without consideration for the master. Oh good. Good spot, actually. We'll just leave you right there. It's basically a wall of text. It is, huh?
Intruder! Beware an intruder!
No!
Help! Help!
God damn it! Thou hast gone to your mother's house, for thy mother has made me a sandwich, and it is of the finest mutton. Ha! just like, ha! Popping him in the fucking head. What did you do? If you just get it from GOG, Gas Dog. If you get it from GOG.com, it works. It just works. Straight out the gate. I don't know if I need that, but... Hey!
Oh, hello, maiden. How art thou?
Dicky, heretic, sour mash, released upon recantation and informing. Latin, false tale, tongue-pierced factory work, basso, firelighter, branding. Oh, he's a pyro. Deer and whore, shorn and branded, to be released. Tarkus, goldlender, nose-cropped factory work. Wow. What a creep. You're welcome. Basso, 4. Ah.
Well, there's Basso. If he weren't unconscious, it'd be simpler, but now I'll have to carry him out.
Oh, shit. Okay. Locate and release Basso the Boxman. Locate and release Cutty. We'll just throw you down right there. I guess we'll figure out what to do with you later. Who the fuck is this? Treasure Felix Cuddy, I got me a big one. I does the horn of Quintus, Cuddy. I can be paying off some debts with this one, believe you me. I got me a map drawn by some dead old bugger, which shows a way in. I know it's down there in the bone horde, just like they always said. They say that the dead walk down there, but it's worth the risk now, ain't it? The way I hears it, the sound of the horn echoing will lead me right to the thing. I'm leaving you a copy of the map in case anything happens to me down there, but More's the chance that I'll see you topside making a toast with the finest wine. See you then. Okay. The fuck was that? Is it the beggar and Cuddy? Is it the beggar and Cuddy? Quit your crying, big girl. No, this is most assuredly not the Middle Ages. This is like some sort of mix of all kinds of different ages. Like, no guns, but we have alarms. And like, automatic doors and shit. Oh, and electric elevators. You coming this way? Coming through? Anywhere. Rendell, Jackboy, Flogging Factory Work. Dellen, Lady Taker Scalding. Senate, Cutthroat, Razor Finger Removed. Caning Factory Work. Is it? Cadger. Caning and Sour Mash. Died neath righteous punishment. Oh, he's dead. Is it is dead. So I've got to search his asshole. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, it's not in his asshole. It's actually a hand. Hand of glory. Okay, got it. Okay, got my lucky hand of glory back. Now I gotta find Cuddy. I still need $1,000 worth of loot, so I need $530 more of loot. 537. Who are you?
Oh,
Jesus, these guys are really miserable. Turn. Turn your head.
Hath someone come?
No. No one hath come.
Thou shalt not hide forever.
Oh. Thou shalt get the fuck out of here. Dunk that guy. Here. Oh. There you go. Down the stairs.
I do wonder what it was. It seems gone now. Vigilance is all she. Identify thyself. Is someone there? Why do I have to be the one? All seems peaceful now.
It does. Just in case. Okay. Pulse old Vandergeld. Gelland, thief. Nemon, Jackblade. Fingers crushed, we're spoken. Flogging, died neath the righteous punishment. So none of these guys are the guys I want. Cuddy, I need fucking Cuddy! No, none of them are Cuddy. Coming, pop right out of the box, didn't it?
Go away.
You go away, shut up. You don't tell me what to do. What up, Rob Pizza? Is it Senate? Nope. Cuddy. I don't like spam! No. Okay. Not that one. Okay, I did this one already. Yeah, and I just let everybody go on this one, didn't I? Yeah. Oops. Cuddy! Six! Ah! Cuddy's in six. Which is right here! Okay. I must not have opened it correctly. No problem. No problem at all. Just gonna sneak up here. Open up six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Hey! Oh, there you are.
All right, old man. Let's get you out of here and me my money.
Afraid you're gonna be disappointed?
Good thing you're dying, Cuddy. Or I'd have to kill you for stiffing me. Again.
Snap, snap, puppy. But I owe ya, so... Felix went after the Horn of Quintus, down the Bone Horde. Left me his notes. The hammer's got him. Put him in their evidence box. Loot collection, more like. Upstairs. Officer's quarters.
Officer's quarters.
Once you're up there, in passage. If damp hadn't rotted my lungs...
He's gonna die right here, isn't he? Yep. Instead, he died. You died right there in the jungle. Locate and release Cuddy. Can't do it. All right. All right. Yes, I'm really enjoying the game, honestly. Guards 1, 2, 3, 4. To barracks and officers' quarters, level 1. Cell block one. Level one. Yeah, cell block one. Okay. In the Bone Horde. The sound of the horn echoing will lead me right to the thing. Sound of the horn. He's he's sinking. Okay. He's a Diglett now. Goddamn minute. Didn't I just come through a door that said cell block one? Cell block one. Interesting. I am in cell block one. Okay. Oh, barracks. There's the barracks. Okay, so. Loot. Basso. I gotta refine Basso.
If thou be.
Was that thy best blow?
Oh, is this guy like a magician? Fucking, I gotta go. Okay, let's fucking. Oh, goddammit. Where did I put Basso? Down here, right? Or not. I know I put him down by the water. Or is this Basso? No, that's corpse. Okay. Thankfully, I took this anti-knockout potion. I did not finish Black and White. I may go back to it someday, just not today. I'm actually having a ton of fun with Thief. Now I know where he's at. Right here, right, got him. That's right. There. I'm gonna pick him up. Bring him with me. Plans for Thief 2 starting to form in my head? I don't know, is it good? Is it worth it?
The builder shall guide me to thee.
The builder shall guide me to thee.
Crush thee. Thy trail is seeming.
Damn it. Oh, fuck. I didn't save after I found the guy again. Shit in my mouth. So stupid. What is he looking at?
Cease thy games and face me.
What are thy games? Taking this guy with me. Hit him with your die move. I'll leave you here for a second. Just for a second. Don't go anywhere. Rosale! Yes, queen! Yes, queen! Yes, queen! Right on. I'm lurking at work. Enjoy your face. Thank you, G-Fair. Now this guy, there it is. There's the thing. Oh, it's a key to something. Let's get real. In your adult life, have you ever pooped your pants in public? No, I haven't. I've been close, but I've never actually like full on dumped in my shorts, my drawers. Never full on pooped my pants. I'll be honest with you. All right. Oh, sharding counts? Then yes, sharding. Yes, I've sharded. I don't think anybody is not. Maybe there are a few people out there who have never, ever sharded. Because that shit, literally, that shit can, like, really be sneaky. Because you can be feeling okay, and you don't feel sick to your stomach at all, but you just go, and you're like, oh, God. So, anyway, break time, 3-minute break. We'll be right back. Just a short little 3-to-5-minute break, so stick around. Don't go anywhere!